got a case for you. You remember Claire Tanner?
It was a dead end. No suspects, no sign of assault. We chalked it up to a runaway. Case went cold.
Well, you never could make it on the force. Why not the next best thing?
Okay, I'm gonna hang up now, Shelley, because if I wanted to be reminded of being a failure, I'll talk to my mother.
All right, I'm sorry, Harry.
This is a story about Harry Grimes, a disgraced cop turned private dink. Harry gives very few shits. He takes cases just to get by. He works alone and likes it that way.
Say I take it. You ready to pay for your little nostalgia trip?
You might want to start with the parents, Jacob and Cecilia Tanner.
Now, why is the police department reopening this case?
I'm not with the police department anymore.
That whole family is still hiding secrets.
She put everything into these notebooks. She loved to write short stories, too. Oh, she was so creative.
Listen, buddy, I don't remember what I had for breakfast yesterday, much less someone I met 15 years ago.
It's just this case is going nowhere. People aren't talking or they don't know shit.
You gonna tell me the real deal behind all this? Because nobody gives a shit about a 15-year-old cold case anymore. Not even her parents.
He may be a dick.
Just get out of here.
But when things go sideways, Harry gets the job done.
So maybe I can help.
Get in the fucking car and keep your mouth shut.
Okay.
You shouldn't be following nice young ladies. It's not a good look.
Maybe you shouldn't harass nice guys and mind your own fucking business. Not a good look.
My advice to you is get the hell out of town right now and don't look back. I know you won't, but that's what I'm telling you.
You know, it makes sense now why you guys tried to bury it at the department way back when.
I could have the entire fucking police force up your ass before you get out my front door.
You know, I know Metzger's running whores for you.
Now, even if I was guilty of anything other than ordering a lap dance, do you honestly think I'd confess to some low-rent PI?
I am trying to solve your daughter's disappearance, and you're giving me the cold shoulder. You know, I think I have some good reason to be paranoid here.
Under a Black Cloud, coming soon. Rated R.